Welcome back here on BRGY. Now, of course, we'll be talking more about Angela and Crystal's newest career break in the musical production of Spelling Bee. First of all, we already talked about how you auditioned, the process of that. So now I want to ask you guys, you both play the same character, mm-hmm. Olive Ostrovsky. Mm-hmm. Yes, who is a little shy, sweet girl, na lover naman din of the dictionaries. Mm-hmm. But one thing that I will tell you, B-fam, kahit same character sila, iba din talaga yung atake nila. So I want to ask you guys, specifically, how do you both make sure, or how do you both interpret the character differently, but still have the same core?
Makikita niyo yung difference, yung different flavors and colors namin ni Crystal sa pag-portray kay Olive. We are open sa ideas ng bawat isa.
Yeah. Yeah.
Kaya hindi rin siya toxic.
Oo, for sure. And I must say, as an audience member watching them, mm-hmm. it's very interesting to mm-hmm. see us. They're the same person but different mm-hmm. all yeah. at the same time. So it's very unique kasi you guys have a little bit of your own personalities mm-hmm. into it also. I want you to tell our B-fam, what can they look forward to when it comes to this show, and what is it about?
You can definitely look forward to learning things about yourself and also feelings that you never knew that you had, but now that you watched it, mm-hmm. you now have it.
Yeah.
And it's basically giving you more of clarity of like how you are as a person. Mm-hmm. And when you're watching the show, I promise you it will heal your inner child.
Yes.
Kasi yung mga problema ng itong six middle schoolers, mm-hmm. It's like coming of age. So it's like their problems growing up. And the thing is, it's also really funny. Yeah. I mean, it's a comedy.
It's literally musical. A comedy musical.
So. It's the funniest thing ever. The jokes are so funny all the time. And what even makes it funnier is that there's four random
spellers.
Hindi po sila mga actor. Like, they're random lang talaga.
Galing sa audience talaga.
Galing sa audience. Mm-hmm. So, it's always different each and every time. Mm-hmm. Because there's always new and different interactions. And there's new, different jokes each and every yeah. time.
Which is very, very fun. I mean,
yeah.
You'll be laughing habang umiiyak ka.
Laughing and crying.
Literal siyang roller coaster of emotions.
Of emotions.
Sobrang roller coaster of emotions. And I just want to add, talagang besides, I mean, adding sa... iba't iba siyang guest spellers every show. Iba't iba din yung improv, yung mga ad-libs namin yeah. doon.
Pero I love talking about this, but right now I have another activity for you two ladies. So I have four words here to each, mm-hmm. but I'm just gonna test your spelling skills.
Oh my
right?
God.
So I'm gonna see how well you can really spell. You can't be spellers kung hindi nyo kaya mag-spell.
No.
So, ito, I'll go Angela, alphabetical order.
Oh, no.
Okay.
Okay.
Oh, dictionary.
D-I-C-T-I-O-N-A-R-Y.
Dictionary.
Yes! Yeah! That is correct.
Maybe that's Ganon. Crystal, maybe that's Olive's new technique.
Closing her eyes.
But of course,
murmur pa.
This word dictionary is not just a word to Olive. It is also a very meaningful song. Yeah. So I would love to ask for a small sample of your song, My Friend the Dictionary.
Go, Angela.
And I also want you to know that this is not me. This is the script.
Okay. My friend the dictionary is a very reliable friend.
I love that. No. So it's up to you, B-fam, to figure out what do you mean, my friend, the dictionary.
Bakit ganun?
Yeah. This one now is for Crystal.
Let's go, Crystal.
Elanguescence.
Elanguescence. E-L-A-N-G-U-E-S-C-E-N-C-E. Elanguescence.
And that is correct! But once again, like Angela, do you mind singing us a little snippet of that song?
I feel I'm in my glory. Mama, I made a friend. Yun lang.
Yeah.
Yay! Galing. Galing mo dahil.
She's in her glory because she made a friend.
I can't sing the rest of the song.
Yes.
You have to watch it talaga.
Honestly.
Okay. This one's for Angela.
Oh no.
Spell pandemonium.
PANDEMONIUM.
Pandemonium!
So, kailangan talaga nakabikit talaga ako.
No, I get that. Baka naman, we can do a quick Life is Pandemonium.
Okay.
6, 7, 8. Life is pandemonium, life is pandemonium, life is pandemonium, life is pandemonium, life is pandemonium!
Taas.
Ang taas nun, ha?
What does pandemonium mean? You'll have to watch to find out.
Yes, guess we'll never know.
Watch.
That's what you're gonna say after every song.
Yep.
Watch. Ito naman, Crystal, this is for you. Ano kaya to? Chimerical.
Chimerical.
Oh. That is correct. Is there a part of the song that you could sample?
If I go to Washington, will I be on my own? Because if I go to Washington, ooh, who will be my chaperone?
Yeah.
Yeah. Beautiful.
May sakit pa yan, ha?
So thank you, ladies, so much.
Thank you.
Kayo talaga. But thank you so much, Crystal. Thank you so much.
Thank you.
It's such a pleasure to have you guys here on BRGY and to talk about the show, ba? So of course, BFAM, I hope you guys learned a lot also from these two amazing women. And whatever you set your heart into, you must work hard for it because nothing truly valuable is obtained without effort. Of course, may Angela and Crystal's journey of hard work inspire us to align our actions and take proactive steps toward our own unique path. Kaya naman, ladies, I would love for you to promote Spelling Bee to all of our BFAM watching right now.
Yes, sa lahat po ng BFAM, once again, thank you for having us today. We're inviting all of you to please do watch the 25th annual Putnam County Spelling Bee, an interactive musical comedy, showing this February 24 to March 17.
At the Power Mac Spotlight Center Black.
Yes, at Circuit Makati.
Circuit Makati, yun. And you can get your tickets at tickettome.net.
Yes, so please do watch, and once again, it's better to watch it more than once. Thank you!
Yes, thank you so much, ladies, and for all of our BFAM abroad, these are definitely amazing gifts to get your family, to get the friends that you know, would love to see theater. Okay, thank you all so much, and if you want to see more inspiring and hardworking personalities, we have so much of that here at BRGY. Just go to ABS-CBN Entertainment YouTube channel and search for BRGY. And you can definitely find us through our episodes on the I Want TFC app anytime, anywhere. Just download the I Want TFC app by Google Play Store for Android users and Apple App Store for iPhone users. Or visit iwanttfc.com and watch your favorite Kapamilya shows for free. I'll see you all again, BFAM. This has been your main girl, Shania Gomez, here on The Place to Be. Be happy, be you. BRGY! Thank you, ladies.
Thank you.